This one is a budget gaming laptop though. It's like budget because it's not expensive. I may say it's not expensive. Yeah. Dropping the prices, 100K, 35K. Sorry for this kind of a two times. Mathematically, we expect like a 2.5 times increase in performance, but what I'm getting is like 5 times. So here, basically, the law of diminishing returns does not apply. I use an old HP 6360B laptop, ProBook. I would say between mid-range and low tier because it has a Core i5 which is not even the 8th gen. It struggles a lot. For instance, it takes a whole night to render an entire video. So not the best of laptops, but I make do with what I have. So in human life, you may see to my left there are two laptops, and yes, this video is a follow-up to the last one regarding which laptop I bought. Two words: repugnant, ecstatic. Simple. Now this one is the HP ProBook 6360B laptop, while this one is the HP Pavilion Gaming 15 laptop. This should generally be a very short comparison. Core i5 9th gen, Core i5 6th gen. Graphics card dedicated, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 graphics card. This one is integrated, it's Intel's 5000 series integrated graphics card. What that basically means is that Econa its own processing unit for processing graphics, this one. But this one eco much smaller because your graphics, the brain that your part your computer can control graphics iko mefinyo ndani ya CPU. So here graphics processor ni ndogo, but while you have one a bit bigger and more powerful. So therefore, this one has a USB port, this one doesn't. Full HDMI port, mini HDMI port. It has a 15-inch display, both IPS, but this one is 15-inch, 13.3-inch. So obviously ni kubwa kushinda hii. And then this one has a larger battery. Like this one, legit, I can use it for 10 minutes without the charger, na itazima. This one though, I can use it for like 2 hours with strong gaming without it turning off. So therefore, it has a better battery. If you want to edit kitu, something powerful, games, you have to have a lot of patience because the games are like, yeah, those are the games generally. But for this one, as you may see from my lovely assistant's showcase, this one plays video at a much higher frame rate, at a much consistent pace. Also, this one's speakers are Bang and Olufsen tuned, which basically means speakers are this one, they have more bass, they have richer sound as compared to this one. And fun fact, did you know that HP stands for Hewlett Packard? If you didn't, maybe if now you know, chapaka subscriber. The graphics card up IV, it's not like the best, but for me, jumping from this to the hell lot of whatever this is, it's just amazing for me. It works well. I don't have to like struggle with Premiere Pro, AE games in general. It can, one instance, it opens Chrome almost immediately, as evident. But for this one, it's Chrome. I'm ready when you are. Yeah, so that was basically comparing the launch times of Google Chrome. What else? Now I will launch After Effects on both at the same time. Responding. Finally, and you can see the window here is much smaller as compared to the whole canvas of this screen, which is just larger, has a larger dimension. Now I will quit the apps. I pressed this one sooner, but this one is already done with it.